Hello, everybody. So I guess I'm here as a mentor, right? And everybody here in some form or the other wants to become something like a CEO, correct? Okay. So what I want to tell you now is just the secret on how to make a technology company successful. Yeah, and the secret is very, very simple. And it's very simple and it's not obvious. Who has a great idea on what they want to build? Most people. Okay. Or at least a fair number of people have a good idea. Now, let me tell you the secret, and I'll just tell you because it's very, very simple. Your idea doesn't matter as to whether your company will be successful or not. What really matters is how easily, like, what is the distribution mechanism? Yeah, and this is going to sound a little bit complicated, but if you know this, you can probably just skip through a lot of heartbreak. Yeah. Now, there are a lot of people out there that are doing technology companies. They are building apps and they are doing all kinds of things. Out of that pool of maybe 100 or 150 or 200 people, maybe 3 are successful. And the ones that are successful, mostly what drives their success is not really what they created, but the fact that what they created can easily be found by people. Now, what I want you to do, like, as you are thinking about it, think in this manner. There is a distribution mechanism, that is a way that people get to know about your product. Now, is your product built for that distribution mechanism? Because if your product does not have any inherent distribution mechanism in it, I can assure you it will not work. Yeah? So out of the people who have ideas, the ones that are built around a distribution mechanism will work, the ones that are not will not work. When you are picking an idea, what you need to know is how will people get to know about your idea, one, and then can I scale up that method? And if your idea doesn't have any way that people will know about it, then you should abandon that idea and search for the next idea you are doing. The biggest problem most people have is that they just don't know what they are doing. Like, honestly. So I would say this. You need to know, like, the basic things that you have to learn. Yeah? For example, you need to know distribution. You need to know about product. You need to know about management. Once you know those things, you take your time learning it every single year. Don't bother about, like, oh, I'm going to make something massive. Don't bother about, I'm going to make something huge. There are some things you just need to learn before that. But if you take your time to learn it, by the time you are ready for those things, you know all those things already. A big problem that a lot of people do is that they aim too big too fast, because if you set your goal very small, let's say, I always say the first goal should be earn $1,000 a month. Even though now that's a bit ambitious. So let's say Naira. So your aim should be, let me build a business that earns 100,000 Naira a month for about 6 months, so it can live for at least 6 months.